I didn't get a chance to go through it, but it's one of my favorite medleys. Elvis did very few, but this one's from one of his TV specials. And I always include at least one of Elvis's gospel songs in each show. No matter where I am, I always do at least one. So, yes, the gospel music was very much a part of Elvis's career. He loved gospel music, and he originally, I read, I think, that he tried out for the Blackwood Brothers Gospel Quartet. He wanted to be a gospel singer at an early age, and he auditioned for the Blackwood Brothers, and they didn't think he had the talent for it, so good thing they didn't hire him. Anyway, this little gospel medley I hope you enjoy. It goes like this.
I used to smoke.